Developing news out of Germany, where multiple people are dead after a shooting inside a building used by Jehovah's Witnesses. It happened around 9:15 p.m. local time. Police there say the shooter is likely dead, but add the investigation is still very active.